It's 1:11. So 8 minutes, and I lost a lot of time in the third or fourth pavilion. I hope I can do it better. Potato PC. Yeah, if you want to call it so. Yeah. So I like my PC, but it gets warm and then it gets loud. This is a problem. Okay, then we will start really close, really close. Oh, come on. So, so in fact I never beat my 1:11, so I don't know if you if this is the last run you saw, or if you saw the first run that was 1:40 or so, then you would get improvement, of course. Oh, that worked really well. Oh, please. And dispose. Okay, so yeah, a little bit of improvement should be there. In fact, I realized that the game is really hard RNG based, because the pavilions can be so different, so different. And this is a problem, of course, but what should I do? I have to accept this. Okay, so in here, take it. This, and in here. One, two. I have to light it up. This should be everything. Yeah, great. Okay. So, in fact, there are some things I can do here. Can I put it in here? Yes. Okay. Hey, Onguts, how are you? Are you fine? Trendy 53. Oh well, it's an interesting question. So, Tomek, can you write Yannick via Steam, that the stream is just happening now? Would be pretty nice. Okay, so what the matter, your can be here. Is your okay? What the hell? find your toy. So are you not going to the Black Eye today? Okay, I see. Oh, please don't stuck here. Yeah, sometimes this happens. So cool, you have one. So cool. I said Black Eye. This is okay, I see. I'm sorry. Okay. What's my time? 11:46. Okay. There should be some improvement. Oh, well. Mm-hmm. Dialogue skipping is the most interesting part of this game, for sure. I don't care. I think it's personal. What you prefer in personal. To be a nerd or not to be a nerd. Thank you.
You are welcome. This is mine because it's mit Agavendicksaft.
And I don't get one?
I didn't know you want any.
It's true. Oh, come, please. Anibish, be quiet. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. So, to be honest, it's just like the most boring part in the game. Yeah. Yeah, she is, and she will be for a long time. I think. 'Cause she's looking for a room in Hannover, and it's, let's just say, complicated. Greetings from Tomek. Lara?
Huh?
Greetings from Tomek.
Oh, thank you, and greetings back.
Maybe he heard you.
Who's deine Kamera?
There's no cam. It's just the mic.
Sonst hätte ich mich jetzt so reingehangen.
No camera. Sorry. So, but greetings back if you... Okay.
Hallo!
Ah, this is loud.
Hallo!
I will never stream with her in my room again. So, in fact, the truth is that female voices are clickbait, isn't it? So it's just like a lot of people are coming to my stream now. Where do I have to go? Heaven's Pavilion. This is here, so... a look. We're inside. And I'm pretty sure I will do different splits from now on, so I will split when there is the safe symbol, like now. So it's just like 6 seconds earlier, so yeah, but it's still a pretty good time. So I learned a lot of things while my last run. Okay. Tell me where to go. Oh well, this is boring. One. Two. Okay, this is it. Okay. Hey, Kings! Nice to see you here. No Fossil Echo today. I'm sorry, but in fact, I will play Gunner. I don't know if you heard of it. It's a pretty cool indie game. This shouldn't happen. Which comes out today, or came out today. Okay, please. Okay, so, well, here are cubes. This game is Cradle. Cradle is also an indie game, and it's weird. It's not really easy to describe what Cradle is, but I really like it. A lot of people don't, but I'm a big fan. And in fact, it's this shouldn't happen. It's a mix-up. It's just this kind of Minecraft gameplay and a lot of exploration. So exactly what I want to play. So please come back. Oh well. What is just happening here? This was not good. What is happening? Why are they all just falling down? This is so bad. This definitely shouldn't happen. Three more, okay. Okay, please. Gunner is will come. I will play Gunner after this. So, and Gunner is came out today, and I will play it after Cradle. But you can see Cradle is a little bit longer than Fossil Echo. It's on Steam, so. Yeah, Gunner is cool. Gunner, look it up. It's just like a small indie game with roguelike elements, and but it's 2D. 2D. Just, I don't know how to describe it. Pavilion 2. Okay. Well, a lot of frames. Can we please? Oh well. this game. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Go up, go up, go up. Well, Cradle. I really, really love this game. It's a really weird story you come closer. New game, so I would really, really be happy if there's somebody playing Cradle, but I'm not sure if it's good. And Shadow Warrior 2 is a... I think I never played it, but I've seen a lot of stuff. So, well, yeah, I like watching The Legend of Korra by Platinum Games. Really cool game, and the speedrun seems tough. And what is there? I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, like the ladder in Fossil Echo. This is so true, Rafe. This is so true. But there are a lot of more. Old Boy and Splasher. Do you know Valley? Valley seems really cool, but I haven't played it yet. What else? I don't know. Not sure. Is it one game? Old Boy and Splasher? Or... yeah, I think one game. Fossil Echo, yeah, I like Fossil Echo really, really. Okay, so two games, okay. Okay, I have to pick up some flowers, and I have to take this with me. Then we have to go to Tabaha. Two games, okay. Owl Boy. I'm pretty sure I've heard something about it, but can't say where. Oh, well, indeed, Hyperlight Drifter, I know it, but I didn't play it. Yeah, the big RNG part, so, in fact, not this big. And... oh, so you're doing game design. This is pretty cool. I try to just do a simple homework with my roommate in Unity, and it was horrible. We made a mistake, and we can't find out what we did wrong. But it's fun. I really like the idea of programming. So good enough. Good enough. Not good enough. Not good enough. Oh yes, throw it away, please. Enemish. We don't need it. This is great. Flowers, not open, this one is open. Please be 80. This is not an 80. This is an 80. So which one is made by one of your sorry, I'm just too focused. So sorry. This is a 90. What a cool RNG. So your professor in writing, what did he make? And you like Hyperlight Drifter. Yeah, in fact, I want to play a game I made or somebody made I know. Would be really cool. So what I learned about 2D grass and 2D sprites is that grass is always just a 2D, or sometimes just a 2D texture, always turning to your position. Position. It's funny because this game is such a good example. Okay. So, red one. Okay. So it's one of your. You know him in person, the one of the developers of Fossil Echo. This is interesting. Didn't get that. I met Bose via Gamescom, but I didn't know the game there. I was just playing it and talking to them and falling in love with Fossil Echo. This. Is it? I think time should be okay. Don't know how long this dialogue will take. Okay, and why, Tomek, if you're Dark Eye? Yeah, Dark Eye table is not happening today. Why do you have to leave us? Coincidence? Tell me how you mean this. Would be really cool. I'm pretty interested in people I know in person developing games. Well, why is this happen? Faster. So why do you have to leave us in an hour, or what you are talking about? So we're 20 minutes in game. This is crazy. 20 minutes. I have to do the second pavilion, right? Oh, I have the time. A second. You said you will leave the stream after an hour, and I was just interested in why. Oh well, this didn't work. You can't fall down here. This is weird. Yeah, you have to do some stuff. Okay, this is fine. Yeah, no problem. You don't have to be sorry for that. Okay, so please. So what is time here? Where is my phone? Lara, have you seen my phone?
No, I haven't. Should I call you?
Yeah, please. Weird. Oh, no, I see. I have to split. And we're good in time. We're good in time. Yeah. I think kings should know this. Okay. Watching the level. Was kind of random. Please don't take away any of my cubes. No space inventory. What is happening? No, please. What was it? Oh, wow. Okay. Well, what the fuck? This is really good RNG. Yeah, it was really, really great RNG. I'm not sure if I ever had such good. Okay, game saved. Okay, but in fact, I'm pretty sure that the second pavilion was the most easy one. But I don't know. Okay, take it. Don't know. So it's just like I made 4 seconds. This is not what it feels. Go. So well, yeah, just 4 seconds. This is a little bit disappointing. Felt like 20. But everything was cool. And I'm good in time, so. It's all about. Tabaha! It's all about the last pavilion. I think. Just like 10 minutes in the last game. Nice hat, Tabaha. Okay. 30 minutes. So Atomic, in fact, it's really funny because except of Dominic, every person in our Discord server is just like, oh, the others should make a day. Isn't really helpful, but it's cool. So yeah, I will definitely just ask Dominic and Jan, and then we will make a new day. So in fact, I'm not sure. So all the days which would be good for me are bad for you. This is really the truth. I did. Yeah, the horse, of course. Just give me 10 minutes. So, insert lens here, and this there, and then... yeah. Please, talk to me. Okay, bye Kings, nice to have you here. Have a good meal. Please, talk to me. Aaron Jesus, I see. Tomek, did you watch the Jack 2 speedrun from the last SGDQ? I watched while you were sleeping. You said you will do it, but I'm not sure if you did. And you have to, it's so great. It was so funny. Okay, next pavilion. I think it's definitely the shortest cutscene or stuff. And the hardest part is just about the song just not ending. Give it a look if you're interested in. So I'm not sure. Yeah, Jack and Dexter, but it was the second or not. I'm so hyped for HGDQ, but I'm not sure if I got the time for it. We have to talk about this. definitely, we have to talk about this. Gimme. Where is the... there it is. Bring me back in. Well, HDQ, so can you write the days exactly, like from 10th January to, you know, stuff like this. Look at this. Oh, I left it. No, come back. So, never was any black materia in the speedruns. This is weird. Okay. Okay, I shouldn't leave. Talk to me. Either. Well, talk. Oh, this is hard. I have to check this. These are the times for my I don't know, practicum. Pretty not sure. But I'm not sure if I make it this holidays or whatever. Lightsaber. What does saber mean? So yeah. So in fact, I have to split. I made a few seconds. This is cool. I would really love to spend HGDQ at your house, but we have to talk about it first. Okay, go here. Give me this. Oh, no, please. Ah, fuck. Okay, so this is the enthusiasm I want to hear.
We will see.
If you don't love me anymore, you can just tell me. What is happening? Please. Okay, so yeah, Star Wars. Oh well. That escalated quickly. That was pretty cool. Okay, fine. It was really good. To be honest, it was really good. So, Tomek, if you... If it's too much to you, or if you don't have any time, it's pretty cool. So tell me then, please. Please. RNG was okay, yeah. In fact, it was really okay, so there was no problems by getting all the cubes, but wasn't definitely not the fastest possible route. So like in my 111 there was, that was pretty cool. Cool. I meant HDQ, you know? I was talking about HDQ, but we have don't have to talk about it here. Okay. Okay, what is it what I get now? I'm not sure. I think I just have to rip off her body. Body, whatever it's called. Anytime, yeah, of course. So in fact, I have to talk about this too with people. Take this one and yeah, cool. It would be cool, but maybe I could help you. And if you are in trouble and I'm at home, just watching HDQ would be also cool to me. But I see that it could be much more stress. Oh, in fact, my pavilion was much better than the last one. That's cool. We have to Atomic this. So we have to just phone each other. Oh, I'm sorry. That was not necessary. Definitely not necessary. Please, why? In here and. Where are you? In here and we can skip that and I can talk to her. In fact, I'm not sure. Blah blah. Selling flowers. I think he's in love with a robot. Or at least with an embody. It's not the same like a robot. You need repairs. Try. In fact, game isn't that long. most of it is about the pavilions and the loading screen, and at least the Sun Moon game at the end. I will definitely try to get this first try this time. Time's great so far. In fact, there is a good possibility I will just fall down the next 20 minutes forever for no reason. So let's just hope this won't happen. No, Sun Moon game is something I definitely should recognize, or at least I should try to remember, or yeah. This is 6, so I have to go up here. Why is it not working? Oh, it is. Just not glowing from the distance. The Sun Moon game is just like pretty obvious, but you have to go the whole part. This is the only problem. You have to go from part to part. You can't go to the last and just... Of course! Of course! Fuck! So not necessary. Nice. Okay, eat up. About you. Yeah, it would be great, but this isn't working. For no good reason, if you ask me. Hello, eater. Minutes, so okay. 10 minutes. Okay, I think it will pretty much the same time. It's okay. Now comes the interesting part. Please. Please, RNG, if I just have one wish. Okay, no. But I really, really want good RNG. Okay. Seems to be okay. That was kind of sad. Okay, first. this is what I want. Oh man. Oh man. So did he block some of my cubes? Hated when this happened, but I'm not sure. There is some white cube. There is. Whoa, this is cool. Okay, please. Go, 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 go. This could be it. This could be it. And I think it would be. Yes, 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 yes. Motherfucker, yes. Comes out it was much better than it looked at first. Okay. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure I can can get a good time. Okay. Okay, help, please. Yes, yes. And there's no more pavilion. This is. This is something we can do. Okay, I have to get the flashlight, I have to... Oh well, this is a problem. Okay. Flashlight. Tabaha. Tabaha is the deal. Okay. Oh well. What? Tabaha, Tabaha. I'm a little bit stressed right now. What the time? Okay. Okay. Was it in the last run? No, I think not. There was a run or just a playthrough, I don't know, where I lost the key. That was weird. Please, why? Okay. So now I will really have to concentrate. Sun at first. Moon. Sun in fact. Moon. Sun. Moon. Sun, I have a feeling I'm wrong. Moon? Oh fuck. Sun. Maybe I'm not. Oh man, oh man, that was cool. I think I lost the key, forgot the team, this key, the last run. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Oh man, so close. Fuck. Oh man. I'm a little bit scared. I can still... No, I think I'm not able to mess this up anymore. Let's just see. So, there is it. I can smell the VR. Let's just say this. New world record is so possible. Okay, I'm pretty sure it will happen. So, to be honest, yeah. I would try it. So maybe after, oh god, please, after the last input, I will pause the game. Oh gosh. Okay. Either, please give me this, and your cable, give me this, and what the fuck? Okay. Hey, some guys from Aachen. Is there an English word for Aachen? So your timing is pretty cool, because we're at the end of Cradle now, and you will see my new world record first, and then you will see Garner after a short break. And this is a cool stream, so. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Boots! It's just like, wow.